1, 2. Hallelujah. Father, we just come to you in Jesus' name, and we know that you're in charge of everything. But we are the ones that you've placed on the earth to take authority that you've given us over all these bad things that are happening in the earth. So, Lord, we take authority over everything the devil is trying to do. We pull him down and cast him away and out of this building for sure, and off of our government, off of our country, off of our world right now. That peace would overflow the whole earth right now, and that you would have preeminence. Oh, Holy Spirit, you're the only thing that's pushing back the evil from taking over the whole earth. So thank you, Holy Spirit, for that. But Lord, we just ask right now for your Spirit to come into this place in a greater way, to touch hearts and heal lives and give us hope for tomorrow, Lord. We just thank you, Jesus, for all that you do. And we will carry this torch of Christianity, and we will lift it high, and we will march through the darkness in the light of your grace, till the glory of God fills every heart that we can touch. And we thank you, Lord, that we're blessed, that we're forgiven, that we're redeemed. Hallelujah. And we just thank you, Father, for this day. So have your way with this service, and I'll forego any more askings. But you say, you know, ask, seek, and knock. So that's what we're doing today, Lord. We're going to ask you for things that we need you to do for us. We know that you're the only one that can. So, Father, do it. And I just ask you, Lord God, to bless us today. In Jesus' mighty name, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And the church said, amen.
Amen. You may be seated. There'll be no heartaches there, no more burdens to bear, no more sickness, no more pain, no more parting over there. And forever I will be with the one who died for me over the day, glorious day that will be. Amen?
Amen.
Great old name of the church to sing here. once a sinner, but I came, pardoned to receive from my Lord. There's a new name written down, glory.